Grachi ubachi. Kavadumpa muns.
Malampasta ravando krimo.
Jona yur turanga chi wi ita. Pane suka kran.
Jun sobe me rapa. No kuma randisa ma.
Moga chi nota harem pe wanachi, drumpaba nakares mak, da hupo botenyo goju cho picha, gwem taba ni sochu, norotoga pot. Takam tu chis. Kavadumpe. Kavadumpe masura ku, popa. Kavadumpe masura ku, popa.
Sunaranga macho chane, dota lutu, padu.
Donina chiwa. Kavadumpe masu. Kavadumpe. Kavadumpe masura ku. Drabinukas. Kawana bota. Joana masaranga ma rama. Kavadumpe. Kavadumpe masura ku, popayi botenya, tachemorota gamsa.
Dorota si. Fasa susho.
Kavadumpa munsuru. Kavadumpa munsuru kuplalia wa. Bo tarak krono king bulotunga chopa chava genrute.
Taupo bote kavadumpa masuru.
Thank you.
Baboska dwan. Kavadum pamu. Takometa kabla. Kawana bota yuta. Kavadum pamu suru kupla liyawa. Unta chiwi. Tonghi. Kawana bota yuta. Kavadum pamu. Baboska. Moloda nawinki kawana kavadumpa munsuru kupla liyawa bo bagarag chone murlera tonkinge bano jansaka nikaraska Ta cometa mungacino ta imbrei wanachiki drumba mungacino ta imbrei wanachiki drumba bam mungacino ta imbrei wanachiki drumba bamwa conti Baboska dwana.
Ancha mori con sova, ma wani din jo. Kavadumba mosora ku, da hirembe wana kumpai. Kavadumba mosora ku, da hupa botenya. Kawana bota, ayuka taigwa kankidora. Moga chi norte. Adarabinuko sobaramwe. Da hirembe wana kumpai le mokata. Ta contactus migi mogo grabo. Kavadumba da hirembe wana kumpa.
campo animal da saga. Dovri chubabash, kit scala dorcha varikun king hunka. Dovri chubabash, kit scala dorcha wata tokioki ninja.
Babosca. Gavadumpa Muns. Wana Mochi. Tonino Bapinko. Onta Chiwita.
Kara. Marsch, geh mal hin.
Oh, hello. You have caught me at a rare time. Usually there are many players who seek to play, but you are fortunate to have caught me at a moment of quiet.
Manansak. Kichu no kada.
Femkoi Marie. Dawachos. Donos emerek. Donos emerekith. Wanara gorachi drumta sa inchobin sasha. Donos emerekith. Wanara gor. Loka kamaranendo. Donos emerekith. Wanara gorachi drumta. Loka kamaranen donos emeragith. Wanara gorachi drumta sa inchobin sasha. Dosimana rochata. Loka kamaranen dosor. Donos emeragi.
Thank you. Haven't heard anything more yet. I'll come seek you out if I do.
Something up?
All right.
Yes.
I will answer what I can. My master did not cause the end of the planet you speak of. There are many factions within the Sith, all seeking to take what little remains in the wake of the Jedi Civil War. Where one moves, it is not always known to the others. But their purpose is the same. The death of all Jedi, everywhere. They believe you are the last of the Jedi, and their hatred of the Jedi unites them. All their eyes are upon you, and it is a terrible, quiet darkness that pursues you. I will answer what I can. My people once had the power to perceive events, to see through the Force. That sight may manifest itself in many ways, and at times, I may affect the abilities of others to see as well. My sight has been damaged. What I have taught you, it is not the full extent of the perceptions of my people. My master, when he showed me my world, showed it to me as it is. It hurt. And since that moment, it has been difficult to perceive the Force as I once did. But after traveling with you, I feel that perhaps there was a gift in it, hidden beneath the pain. Only when one suffers do certain truths become evident, both of the galaxy and of the self. And I feel you are an example of this. My life for yours. I will answer what I can. It is not a subject which I have spoken of since its destruction. The planet was not destroyed. It remains. It orbits, dead in space. But nothing lives on its surface. It echoes, but there's no one left to hear it. I am not certain I did. I was there when the planet died, to see everything around you extinguished. It was as if I was blinded. It was as if the Force had been bled from the world. I imagine there are worse deaths, worse pain. But if there are, I do not know them. I was the only living thing remaining on the planet of Katar. And my life, my agony, was a flicker in the darkness that was the planet. All that I had been connected to had been severed. I still wonder what would have happened if I had died with the others. If perhaps there would have been some way to hide my presence from the galaxy. If only I had not felt that pain, that loss, as strongly as I did. But it could not be done. When the life was bled from the planet, and yet somehow I remained, my master came for me. He walked upon the surface of my dead world. And there, lying in the bodies of my race, he took me for his own. And he made me see. And for the first time, I saw the galaxy. And I wished to die. To this galaxy, my world, absent the currents and spectrums of the Force, was nothing but crude matter, rock, flesh, emptiness. He showed the flickering of life on other planets. The mass of beings that swarm through the empty places of the galaxy. To see such creatures, disconnected from themselves, their world, their place in it, unable to see the currents and how they affected everything around them. He showed me to make me believe in his cause. He convinced me the galaxy, all life, must die. He fed upon its ugliness, its screaming, and in its place, he left silence. And where there was chaos, he brought stillness and order. It was not a thing done with machines or weapons. The Force is far more terrible. And it touches more lives than any machine can hope to slay. For everyone that feels the Force, strongly, deeply, each one feels and perceives it in their own way. You have strengths, whether you know it or not. And my master has his. His power is great, and it comes from hunger. He is a wound in the Force, more presence than flesh. And in his wake, life dies, sacrificing itself to his hunger. And those who feel the Force strongly are beacons to his hunger. My people, my planet, would have been attacked in time. It was inevitable. Yet we could do nothing about it.
Yes.
Very well.
What?
I confess it seems that it seems the Force, a powerful, when battle is,
After you assemble it, I'll double-check your work for you. Looks grim. Let me try something. That's a little better. Try it now. Yes.
Thank you.
Haven't heard anything. All right. This sector's filled with refugees and... A lot of space left. There's no working.